We are here at the in beautiful XRL8 arena, and behind me, as you can see, we are gathered at the basketball court of the XRL8 franchise, and the one and only beautiful indoor cricket arena in the whole of Bangalore, the first indoor cricket arena in the whole of India. So we are gathered here today for the launch of KICL, that's Karnataka Indoor Cricket League, and I've been fortunate enough to cover it up a little bit as much as I can. So behind me, as you can see, they're gathering the team players, and we're just gonna go and probably have a few chats with a few of them as the event progresses further. And this video is all about that. A few interviews with the dignitaries, the founders, the management team, the senior management team, the umpires, the referees, and few players, the legendary players who have come out of the this particular arena right there. If you can see behind me, the big one. So they are the ones who have represented India as well. Lots and lots of Indian, international Indian indoor cricket players are here right now gathered for this. So it's a big event, and I'm looking forward to covering it up. Catch up with a few interviews. Right now, the guy who's running away from me, Jish.
Sir,
don't photobomb, man. Don't photobomb, man. Jishana, don't make me do this. Alright, tell me, how's it feel?
Feel good. Pretty close game. This is what we expected, that all teams should be equal and we should go to the last ball, and that's what we witnessed in most of the game.
Yeah, 7 runs to tie, and if they're tied, they would have actually won the match. But yes, difficult to face against Devik's class as well. I mean, he's also a good bowler.
Yep.
Santosh did try, but it was a good match. Yeah?
Yes.
We enjoyed.
Yes.
I enjoyed up there with
and
the DRS.
We enjoyed your commentary as well as the umpiring.
Thank you so much. My pleasure. So that's it, guys. If you need any commentary, let me know. Now I am trying to catch the hold of the best batsman of the tournament. Two more man of the matches as well. So we're going with a handful of trophies. So tell me about it, sir. The most expensive player to a very good performance, and a good good tournament outing for you personally.
Yeah, very good tournament. Very good initiative for the Pointer League. So looking forward to play many more.
Alright, sir. We look forward to having you as well. And those sixes, the flat sixes, were killer. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Alright, so I have here Daivik with me. Daivik, last ball, 6 runs, sorry, 7 needed to tie. If it was a 7, they would have won the match, right?
Yeah, yeah. So it was a crucial ball. But I think, as I told you before the game, whoever holds their nerves the longest is going to win. So luckily, you know, it worked out for us.
You held the nerve there. You did not bowl a single extra. We're on the spot, the last over, it was a pressure over.
Yeah.
Of the KICL Season 1 final match.
Yeah.
Man, what a match.
Yeah.
It was an honor umpiring for you guys.
Yeah, and, you know, testament to the tournament. I think since the tournament final went to the last ball, and that's just a testament of what an amazing tournament it has been.
Yeah.
And hope to have more tournaments like this, and we all can, you know, embrace and enjoy. enjoy.
Absolutely. We also saw a lot of class from all the players. I mean, a 51-year-old gentleman winning the best bowler of the tournament.
Exactly.
Aries, who's been around the circuit forever, won the best batsman.
Yeah.
So it shows that experience at the current situation definitely counts a lot.
Yeah, I think the level of competitiveness is, is increased heaps and bounds, and this is only going to help our sport improve and the standards improve.
Thank you for taking your time.
Thank you.
Enjoy
the
match, man.
Thank you. Thank you.
So I have here with me Siddharth, and he's just come straight away from Pune to play, participate in KICL. Sid, how was his first tournament in India, actually?
First tournament in India.
I have known this kid since he was 9-10 years old, something. It's been 18 years. So you're 27 now, right?
Yeah.
No, 9 years. He was 9 years old. And how does it feel, man? How does it feel? First tournament in India, and you actually the part of a winning team, a champion team.
Yeah, it's been an interesting tournament for me. It's been quite different, to be honest. I struggled a bit as well to play, but I'm glad to be a part of this tournament. Glad to be on the winning side. The team won. I'm very happy for that. Personally, it's been a bit otherwise. So hopefully, I get a chance again to come back and do better, maybe.
Well, I'm sure there will be another chance. But there's going to be a selection tournament also for the India versus New Zealand tour. The New Zealand team is coming up in April as well.
Yes.
So I believe there are going to be a few leagues before that. If you can find time to come again from Pune,
yeah,
on the way.
Hopefully, yeah. So hopefully.
We'll catch you again, Bida.
Thank you so
much. Take all the best.
Thank you so much.
I have found the man, the owner, the captain, the winning captain of the first ever KICL. Sir, abhi to kuch bolo.
क्या बोलना है?
Smile.
Dream come true for Indo cricket, Bangalore, India. We had our first Indo cricket league organized by our XRL8 venue, Karnataka Indoor Cricket League. It was awesome.
Right. So your team won the best player tournament award as well for Kizer. What have you to say about him? He was your first choice in auction as well.
Yeah. Kizer, we can't tell anything about him. He's the best player in Indo cricket in India. It's awesome that I got him in my team.
Well, enjoy the moment, enjoy the photographs and all.
Thank you. All the best for the next one.
So I have Santosh here with me. Santosh, the gentle giant, runners-up of KICL. Man, what's that? Give me some feedback.
Last ball. This much we missed it. Last ball game it was. It was a wonderful tournament. We felt international intensity here playing in XRL8. Thanks a lot for XRL8 for giving such an opportunity. All the players enjoyed every bit of the tournament. It was a successful tournament. Thanks a lot, guys.
Keep rocking.
Thank you.
I have with me the youngest player of the league.
Yeah.
All right, sir, you have
25 years.
25? Yeah. No, 18, no.
Yeah, 25.
Okay, chalo, theek
hai. 52.
No, just about old enough to go to the bar, is it?
Yeah.
Okay, so Nagesh sir, best bowler of the tournament. Here we go, the trophy. How's it feel?
Yes.
Any thoughts?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Feeling happy.
All right, sir. Thank you very much for your time, sir.
Thank you.
All the best.